What's going on, guys? Rockin' Roll Games here, aka J Rosie, and today is another Friday the 13th character gameplay video. And in today's episode, it is Tiffany Cox. Now, personally, I do think she is actually the best character in the game for my playing style. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and thank y'all for watching.
I
Okay,
have to do
Tiffany
something.
Cox.
I have to escape.
Yeah, I have a perk for a map. Okay, the car's over there, so one over here. Oh. Because I don't want to be too close to the car. And I need to be quiet. Okay. What the fuck? Got a walkie-talkie. Oh. Is the fuse in there? I mean the fuse box. Because I have the fuse. Oh. Hello, cool. He was over here by the car. Do you know where the fuse box is? Cool. If it's not there, I think I know where it is. Hey girl, I need you. Hey, cool. I think I know where the fuse box is, but my repair sucks. Did you find it or no? Okay. Okay, it's not this house, but let me search it. Did you find any? You found gas? I found a battery. Hey. Come repair it. I got the key. You had the gas, I had the battery. Come on. What happened? No, you do both because my repair sucks and it'll take forever. And he'll hear us. I'll just leave. He'll let you do it.
I think I put that on right. Thank God it actually fit.
Okay. I might not be the best driver.
Okay. All set. Oh. Time to get out of here.
Are you in? Okay. Fuck, go. He's after us. He's after the car. Jason, leave us alone, Jason. I'm taking a right to pick these people up. Hurry up. Get in the car. I can't. Oh, here. Get in the car. Go in. Get in. Okay. Here, get in the car. You get in the car. Hurry, get. I'll find my way out. Tell me where to go from here. Oh. Which way? Okay. Not so bad driving, right? We escaped! Ooh, that was pretty good. Woohoo! That was pretty good. Oh, he sacrificed himself for us. And he's the only one there. Oh, poor guy. Oh my god, I took the fuse with me. Oh, he left. Woo! Victoria, oh fuck, we're by the barn.
I gotta find the others.
Oh, I love this map. Gonna put the car in. Hope for the best.
Okay, this is gonna be the worst. This is the worst. I got nervous. All right.
Oh, thank God it actually fits.
Yeah, girl. Now let's look around the house. There's no gun. I'm fucked. That's a battery though. Okay, making good work. So far, so good. Oh, fuck. Hurry up, hurry up, girl. Come on, two more. Fuck, I knew that was R1. Come on.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Okay. Car repaired. Now I just need keys now. Alright, let's get a pan for now. Map. Where the fuck's the bat? Where's the bat? Oh. I just need keys.
I have keys.
Oh my god, I put the car in. Let's go. Come on. Come on. I have.
Car's ready?
Yeah, I found everything already.
Okay, let's go.
Are you a good driver?
No.
You want me to drive?
Yeah, I'll drop the keys for you. Okay. I've got firecrackers too, case.
Okay, you
anybody
got
anybody want in the car?
You better hurry. I'm driving and I'll find them, whoever's on the road. Okay.
You're not gonna find anybody.
Okay. Fix it! I'm
oh,
out
gosh,
of here!
Oh gosh, it's just a left turn.
Yeah.
No, the map is glitched on my screen. No!
Oh,
no.
Shit. Which way?
Please make it. Left. Go.
Alright.
The screen glitched. Looks like one of my big jobs.
That was easy.
Yeah, it was. Everybody's so far away.
I know. I would have picked people up, but they're already by the boat. So. We had a. I was like, oh, where's the keys? I need to find the keys. I was like, oh, when I heard you say I have the keys, I was like, oh, thank God, I have everything. I found everything right there in the house, in the barn.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay. But that was easy. We survived in 6 minutes, or 5 minutes.